I'm in a very good mood this morning because I'm doing my favorite thing, looking at pictures of myself.
I hate being so. Damn, I hate being so.
Who is that? That's Gene in there!
Ask real fat, I can make it fatter. Wanna see a magic trick? Here go a salad! You big fat ass bitch! You meat to meat! All you do is eat to eat!
Wow, I need a minute to think about this.
I think it was... I don't remember.
You look so dumb right now.
One of those moods where I just want to delete my entire phone and any evidence that I ever existed and then just go missing in the woods or something like that, you know, just a fun little flirty little mood.
I already told you, the girls that get it, get it. The girls that don't, don't.
Why are you weird? Why are you this way? Why are you with
Mommy, answer! Mommy!
My neck. My back. My pussy.
Found my new free bleeding shorts. So Casey and I are shopping in the Hamptons right now, and obviously I'm wearing shorts under, but I found this like red terry cloth velour shorts. They're $25, and for like day 7 through 9 of my period, I'm all about like letting it flow, gaslighting her to be done. So now I'm gonna use these shorts because they're red. Even though my period blood is probably a lot darker, but I'm gonna get them.
August 4th. What a night. Bill.
Life does not. Oh my God.
Dude.
Oh, hi, Jake. What are you doing here?
You sure about that? You sure about that? You sure about that?
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
He wants to marry me.
Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? High heels, they was knee high, and my legs was ripping at.
You know what you did, Shane?
Like,
oh!
Oh my God!
I raised you! I did, okay? And you do not fucking scare me!
Afternoon, what can I do for you?
I need to buy a gun.
Okay.
Okay, from this point forward, we are silent. Not quiet. Silent.
Dad, you can't do this. I want to go to fashion school. I'm not your little girl anymore.
And don't even get me started. Okay.
I love when people are like, what are you doing after work? And I'm like, what am I doing after work? I have to make supper. I have to go to bed at 7:30 p.m. What do you mean? What am I doing after work? Are we meant to be doing things after work?
In one of those moods where I just want to delete my entire phone and any evidence that I ever existed and then just go missing in the woods or something like that, you know, just a fun little flirty little mood.
This is my meal. I call this girl dinner.
Girl, girl, girl dinner. Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
Okay, so who's all coming out with us? The guy you're talking to?
Amazing. Yeah, so has he apologized for being a loser?
He doesn't think he did anything wrong.
Do you want me to explain it to him? I can talk down.
You're not overreacting, but I will.
I do not think you're being dramatic about how sloppy he is when he drinks.
Okay.
Especially considering the fact that the last time we went out, he yelled at a Girl Scout for not having oatmeal cookies. Oatmeal cookies? Also, I don't think she was a Girl Scout. I don't know where we are going to set healthy boundaries. have adult conversation. Ow. No, my hand's fine, but you're not.
He's here.
Don't look at me. Don't even blink.
You talk.
And you listen.
Make sure you hear. Why did he just say I'm not in a relationship? What's that supposed to mean?
Hi, everybody.
Queen shit, bitch.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck?
Entering my slut era.
Do you not want to be at work today? Just shit your pants. Shit your pants. What are they going to do? What are they going to do? You just shit yourself. Shit your pants. And then go home. And have a good day off. That's what I would do.
Yes, I'm just going to read you what I was planning on sending him. Okay. Hey, I know that we've only been talking for 3 weeks, but I'm kind of getting the sense that you're just not that interested anymore, which is fine. Because of this, I think we should just call it a day. Wish you all the best.
Yeah, I think that sounds really good.
I'm not finished. If you had taken the time to get to know me longer than 3 weeks, you would know how much love that I have to give. I don't know if you are ignorant, have bad taste, or you've just been raised poorly. Maybe it's all three. I hope that you wake up in the middle of the night, sweating and crying and yearning for the love that I will no longer be giving you. Yep, that's right. I'm focusing on myself now, and that means I will be blocking you on everything. If you try and find me, I will contact the police. So what do you think? Because I think it definitely needs, like, cutting down a bit.
I've got a Toby Carvery membership card, which is...
Oh, that's nice.
Pretty special.
To be honest, I don't know what happened, but we need a redo.
Did you know? 1981 was the year that...
Is that what's happening?
100%. Yeah. And what gave you the confidence? Delusion?
My name's Kayla.
That don't matter. That don't matter. Come sign this, baby girl.
Oh, okay.
You genuinely already did it.
All right, thank you.
You did it.
Wow.
And I... Wait a second.
You guys! You guys!
Hello?
He's trying to get in. Where the hell are you guys?
Well, we got scared, so we're next door to Wing Street.
Wing Street?
This is a work of art. This is bullshit. This is a work of art. This is bullshit. This is a work of art. But this is bullshit.
With niggas, I mean nigga people.
Oh, Lord.
Why are you weird? Why are you this way? Why are you weird? It is a serious question. Why are you weird? You don't feel like you're weird?
Afternoon. What can I do for you?
I need to buy a gun.
I never make the same mistake twice. I usually make it 3 or 4 times, just to be sure.
Cut that shit off. Cut it off. Hey, cut that shit off. Hey. Wrap it up. Wrap it up.
Turn around fucking on Bethany. Cause I keep a strap, but no, I do not keep no dive with me.
You got sauce?
Why are you weird? Why are you this way?
Oh, shit. It's the final countdown.
Mommy, are you making popcorn?
I'm proud, and I will wait for you.
This is how teachers think bullying works in elementary school.
What's up, loser? You're such a freaking loser.
Hey, stop that. When you tell me that I'm a loser, it makes me feel sad inside, and it really hurts my feelings.
Oh, you're right. I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah, it's okay.
Thank you. Want to be friends?
Yeah, sure. We can be best
friends. If you pet a dog and he don't walk off. God, I love that. God, I love that. If you pet a dog and he stay right there and let you do it. God.
And my man. Thank you to my man. And my man. Thank you to my man.
I ain't saying nothing.
Life without parole.
It was him. Oh, him. Yes. That dude hiding behind that girl right there.
When they go low, I go lower.
To be honest, I don't know what happened, but we need a redo.
Why are you weird? Why are you this way? Why are you with?
You don't. You just give them money from like your bookings and stuff now.
No, I don't have bookings. I work. I have.
You got a job?
Baby, I own businesses.
This is so sick and fucking twisted. Sick and twisted.
And the reason being because I have children in Uganda that I take care of. They eat because of me. I'm building homes in Uganda.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
Well, you're fat. You're fat, fat, fatty.
So nothing bad happened?
Mm-mm.
You didn't wreck it?
Mm-mm.
You didn't hit anybody?
Mm-mm.
You didn't run anybody over?
Mm-mm.
You didn't get a speeding ticket?
Mm-mm.
Wait, Jeffy?
What? Psychological ways to get people to like you. Part 1. When you're talking to someone, always show the palms of your hands. This communicates to their subconscious mind that you have nothing to hide, that you are open, that they can trust you, and you are their friend.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Woo! Back again? Luda! Feel this. It gets meaner and meaner each time, baby. I control you if you post the comfort.
Should we put on some music?
Nah, I'm trying to quiet my mind.
Quiet your mind?
I am your mind.
Yes, and I need you to be quiet.
Need you to be quiet. I want you back. I want you back. I want you back.
That's not even the whole song.
Yeah, but it's a bit, I know.
How to know if someone has good or bad intentions works every time. Watch how they react when you tell them good news about yourself.
Should we shave or wax our pubic hair? To not to shave or to shave? Let's talk about it. Hi, I'm Dr. Cassie DeWitt. I'm a doctor of occupational therapy and a pelvic floor therapist. Pubic hair absolutely has a purpose on our body. It helps keep bacteria away from the urethra and the vaginal opening. Pubic hair actually protects us from yucky bacteria, candida, yeast. I like to think of pubic hair like the bouncer of the club. The vagina is the club. The urethra is the club. I haven't been to a club in so long, I don't even know why I say club. And I don't even know if I ever went to clubs. I went to, like, bars. Unimportant. It's like the bouncer of the club. It's that protective barrier. Like, nothing's getting in. Nothing is getting in that I don't want to. So, in theory, research says, don't shave it, don't wax it, don't even cut it. So before anybody says, yeah, but we have armpit hair, this is true. I do shave that armpit hair. I do have leg hair too that I get rid of. I do have a mustache I do not touch because I'm terrified of pain. I also have chin hairs that I do not touch, again, for pain. So it's just different organ structures are in jeopardy with the urethra and the vaginal opening.